It was iffy, but it was good enough.
Remember to finish that shot. Both of you. You need to finish your shot. You had it a couple times, but you didn't finish the shot.
I was out of range. I'm used to a slightly longer weapon.
You're out of range, but if you'd have finished the shot, boom, and come past that, you're all set up for it. Finish the shot. You're getting it. Don't worry about it.
You hit right here for the bite?
Yeah, wasn't good. Don't take it. Yep, you got it.
His arm can be kind of
iffy. It wasn't good. Okay. I wouldn't take it.
Nope. Comfy?
Yep, thank you.
There we go.
Yeah.
You cooked the arm?
It wasn't good.
Yeah.
All I hit you was with the tippy tip tip.
Okay.
So I won't let you pick today.
Sweet.
Two more?
That sounds good to me.
Sounds good. Cool.
No, light on the chest.
Yeah, you felt it up. No worries. Ah, dang it. Sorry about that. I instinctively thrust it at you a little bit. I don't have a thruster. Sorry about that.
I'm going to turn you around. So we're in front of the camera.
Thank you.
You good?
I am now.
Okay, sweet.
up the arm and then the back.
Oh.
No, no, no. You're good. You're good. I was just thinking about it, but you got me.
Okay.
Yeah, there it is.
You were leading with that block and throw almost every time, and so it was really easy to pattern you.
Oh, that's good. Good advice.
Let's take a breather and then do some more.
Yeah, try to drop it just outside of your nose.